This is 25 Investigates.
17-year-old missing persons case. It's hard to believe a guy could just vanish off the face of the earth.
Who's advocating for those kids?
Did you think, wow, okay, it was a hoax? How many other people have gone through something like this?
We're with the federal agents that track down international fugitives. Why they say so many end up in Massachusetts.
25 Investigates, only on Boston 25 News.